Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the Game Joint channel, where I am still, for the life of me, playing Resident Evil HD Remake on the PlayStation 4. This is part 19, I want to say. And we are in the depths, in the tunnels, in the creepy, eerie... Oh, God. Eerie tunnels. A large boulder blocks away. There are bloodstains underneath the boulder. Okay. Will you take the acid shells? Yes. Is this going to Indiana Jones? Okay, apparently not. Don't really have enough room. I don't know why I've kept the ink ribbons with me. Huge gaping hole. I wonder what it was dug for. Okay. Yes, I will take the ammunition, thank you. Hang on, let me explore a little bit. Because I need to figure out what's down here. The elevator's power source. There's a round lid. Open it. Will I take the shaft? No, not yet. Leave that there, I won't have enough room. So I need to get the elevator working. Essentially. Okay. Okay.
Is that you, Jill?
Is that voice Enrico's?
Enrico?
Yeah.
You're alive!
Stop! Are you with anybody, Jill?
No, but why?
The stars are finished. Someone is a traitor. Umbrella set us up!
Enrico!
Oh, come on! Let's fucking look at who shot him. Jesus, Jill.
Who?
All you had to do was turn around as soon as you heard the shot. Okay. There's something by his legs. Wait, he's holding something, yes. Will you take the crank? Okay, so we've got a different crank now. Oh, fuck! Oh my god! Jesus Christ. Oh, don't... Dual shock, don't die on me now. Oh my god that he made me jump. Oh, Jesus. Combine. Okay. Oh, he made me jump. Alright, so that's all that's down here. So we've got a new crank, which will fit in a new hole, I guess. Oh, clip of ammo, I'll take that, thank you. Let's go back. Fuck off. Oh, fuck off. Are you really fucking kidding me? Fuck. Oh. You guys are gonna see me do backtracking, because I can't remember when I saved last. Shouldn't be too long. Shouldn't be too long at all. Actually, it was probably just before. Actually, just at the start, so it might be about 5 minutes. But that's okay. Well, not only that, not that. I know where I'm going, so maybe.